Y habla.
¿Cuánto poder?
Simononi from the Connecticut ID Academy, and I've been using the Yabla program now for about 4 years.
I have been using Yabla since I was about a freshman.
It helps you understand what other people are saying.
I speak better with it. You're learning Spanish that every day people talk.
I can see the words and like hear them and how they're pronounced.
For my accents, I think it helps me with my accents.
I can write Spanish better.
I think that they like the music videos.
I like the music videos.
Oh, that music video?
Music videos, yeah.
We're being bilingual because I feel like Spanish.
Finding myself singing the entire chorus of a song to remember that one word.
Sing and dance along.
I remember there was one called Cuánto Poder, and I kept singing that song over and over and over again, so it was always stuck in my head.
They come in here, they're excited, they sit right down, they get right down to business, and they work right to the end of the period.
I love the soap operas.
I was in it like this.
Because
oh my god,
how does it happen?
And you see what like real Spanish people talk.
A lot of the food ones were very helpful when I went to Costa Rica.
I talked to some people, ordered some food.
I find myself attempting to watch novela in Spanish.
Yeah. If you're learning Spanish, it's a great book.
You have to be fluent, and you can't just talk all proper and slow all the time.